just 5 years old, lost and alone in a country of 1 billion people.
I just cried and cried.
Then saved by an Australian family. On 60 Minutes, how he never gave up the search for his mother.
We will be together again.
And 26 years later, against all odds.
I found it.
The impossible reunion. 60 Minutes, next Sunday.